Diane.
Yeah.
What does Alex do for a living?
Organize Birmingham. She used to work at HGH Hardware, which sells cabinet
hardware. Bart Talbert was a salesman for
them. For HGH.
He was married at one time to the tactless woman I was telling you about.
Well, interesting. Well, I don't know if he's still there or not.
Okay.
No, he's not. Yes, I would.
And Piggy.
Yeah.
And she is a neat freak.
Is she?
And so, you know, she loves it. I mean, it, she just thinks it's the best thing going in and over.
I'm just glad y'all came.
So, you know. But now that the twins are, they'll be 3 in July, and there's no date. So she's happy to keep them. And at least Tyler's.
Really?
Yeah.
For fish structure?
Yeah.
Good for them.
No kidding. Back in here.
I always love this little color. be upset with me if I don't go into town.
Huh? No. Why would I be upset with you? What do you want to do?
I just, you know, he doesn't want to do nothing. No, actually, I've got a lot.
Jumping in the water. Can you imagine? Yesterday. Can you imagine getting out of the water wet in a 25 mile an hour wind? And parents letting them do it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
they've got every curb and all.
Looks like it. I think they added two when they raised the lake. See it bubbling up at the base of the building over there?
Huh?